The Dancing with the Stars pro dancer says family is everything. Val Chmerkovskiy and Jenna Johnson are the latest Dancing with the Stars couple to get engaged, but the Ukrainian pro dancer had marriage on his mind well before he popped the question to his fellow mirrorball champ in Italy earlier this week. Chmerkovskiy told Us Weekly he knew Jenna was the one as soon as he saw her around her family. I knew Jenna was the one when I saw how close she is with her family and how she interacts with her nieces and nephews, Val told us. Family is everything to me and I can't wait for us to build one together. Jenna Johnson issued a similar sentiment about her man last month, telling the magazine that while Val didn't grow up with any young kids around him, he really stepped up when his big brother Max welcomed his first child, Shai, with wife Peta Murgatroyd last year. It's great to have training, Jenna said. He needs to learn how to change a diaper. That's going to be a for sure thing. But it's so cute. He's such a good uncle and he loves, Shai, so much. Earlier this week, the two cute Dancing with the Stars couple shared photos of Val down on one knee as he presented Jenna with a Jacob & Company cushion-cut diamond ring. Jenna later showed off the gorgeous ring to fans in another photo posted to Instagram.